Group of friends find cooler floating in the lake, but what they found inside made them jump back. There's nothing better than hanging out with your friends in the great outdoors. That's why so many people flock to beaches, lakes, and rivers to enjoy their days off. Whether it's to soak up some rays, have a swim, or fish for something to throw on the barbecue. The sound of waves and flowing rivers are normally guaranteed to help you to relax. However, this group of friends got the shock of their lives when they saw a mysterious cooler floating down their local river. When you're having a good time with friends, the last thing you want to happen to ruin your fun is to have something unexpectedly bad occur. These guys probably thought it was their lucky day when they saw the cooler floating in the lake. They thought they were about to find some extra cans of Budweiser. They couldn't have been more wrong. What they found will be chilling, to say the least. This group was having a typical day on the river until one of them spotted what looked like a Coleman or igloo cooler floating down the river. It was a pretty large cooler, so it was hard to miss. Once the cooler was spotted, one of the guys filmed what happened next on his cell phone. It's a good thing he did because what was inside was truly shocking and disturbing, not only to the group on the lake, but to everybody who saw the cell phone footage. Their relaxing day wasn't going to be relaxing any longer. The cooler was clearly a point of interest, but before someone could swim out to it, the cameraman asked the other people on the riverbank if it belonged to any of them. It might have accidentally slipped into the water. It's unlikely that a cooler would end up in a river by accident, but they didn't want to grab the cooler in case it belonged to someone else. Is that your cooler? The cameraman asked. I don't think it's going to be moving for a while, said the people across the river. It didn't take long for the guys to start guessing what might be inside the mysterious cooler across the river. What if it's treasure? The cameraman asked. The guy in blue shorts added, I'm hoping it's cocaine. Whatever it was, this group was about to find out soon. Who knows? It could be beer. If I had swimming shorts, I'd go over, the cameraman said while keeping the camera focused on the cooler. The cameraman points to the guy in blue swimming shorts and said, I vote this guy. Without saying anything, the guy in blue shorts decides to get the cooler. He was obviously curious to find out what was in the mysterious cooler. The guy jumps into the river, and even his dog follows him. We wondered if the dog could smell something weird in the cooler. Floated over, the cameraman said with excitement in his voice, before someone else on the riverbank adds, it's like Christmas. Whatever was inside the cooler couldn't have been that heavy. It didn't take long for the cooler to get back on dry land after our hero in the blue shorts dragged it onto the riverbank for everybody to see what was inside this mysterious box. There is something fishy in that cooler, and it's definitely not fish. Could it be something illegal? The guys on the beach gathered around the cooler excitedly to find out what was inside. Their hearts must have been pounding from anticipation. The duct tape is slowly peeled off the mysterious cooler, one strip at a time. Has it got one of those hatches? The guy filming the event asked and then said, open the hatch. When you find out what was inside the cooler, you'll be wishing that he hadn't listened to the cameraman. There are some things in life that are so spooky that people never want to see. What this guy found in the cooler is one of them. After loosening the duct tape and opening the hatch, the guy in blue shorts catches a glimpse of the cooler's horrifying contents before he immediately jumps back. What was it? He'd gotten a terrible fright and swore the moment he saw what was inside. With all the screaming and shouting, it was no surprise fellow bystanders started surrounding the friends, wondering what all the commotion was about too. Is that a baby? It surely can't be. If it was, the camera guy would have to stop filming and call 911 immediately. This had to be some twisted joke, right? Surely no monster would kill a child and conceal their body in a cooler? On closer inspection, these guys breathed a very big sigh of relief when they realized this is what they found. Thankfully, there was no need to call 911. It was just a doll. One of the Hasbro dolls you can buy from any toy store. These guys must have been so relieved, but I bet it took a while for these guys to calm down. Their hearts must have almost beat out their chests. Once it was clear what was inside the cooler, the guys pulled off the rest of the tape to see if there was anything else in there. Anyone weird enough to put a doll inside a cooler might have put in something else strange. Maybe there's cocaine in the bottom, the guy in red shorts said. Should I open up the doll? He added. You gotta open it up yourself, the cameraman replied. He just wasn't giving up. Thankfully, there was nothing else in the cooler, only the doll. The cameraman just couldn't get over it. Did you actually think it was a dead kid? He laughed. Dolls are synonymous with horror movies. It was still a chilling find. Who put the doll in the cooler? And, more importantly, why? I'm, like, shaking, the cameraman added. Needless to say, as it was a beautiful day, this group of guys weren't the only people on vacation and relaxing by the river. After hearing all the commotion, a woman came over to see what all the fuss was about. Maybe the guys had found something interesting. She bent over and peeked into the container. It's so weird, the guy in blue shorts added. She must have been so confused as to what was in the cooler. Just like the guy in blue shorts, she jumped when she saw the doll and cursed. Who does that? She asked, clearly disturbed by this creepy find. I guess somebody gets a free cooler out of it, the cameraman replied. The woman's cursing attracts the attention of her friend, who wandered over, iPhone in hand, ready to take a photo of the doll in the cooler. This woman already knows there's something weird in the box, so she doesn't jolt back like her friend. Instead, she decides to take a picture so she can show other people this creepy cooler on the river. You would think if you found something that creepy, you would have immediately thrown it back in the river, but someone on the riverbank actually wanted to keep the doll. What if the doll was cursed? Who even knows where it came from, at this point? Dibs on the doll, the cameraman said. Maybe he knew that what he'd just recorded was going to be a viral sensation. In August 2017, the video of the doll's find had over 10 million views on YouTube. Maybe it's just us, but we think there's something fishy about this story. That cooler could have been anything. If it had been a couple of beers, it wouldn't have been worth filming, but the cameraman knew something was up. It's pretty solid evidence that something fishy was going on. The duct tape was still sticky, a YouTube user called Leah Smith wrote. If that had been in the water for more than 10 minutes, the tape would have stopped sticking, so this is probably fake. The video of the mysterious cooler was uploaded to YouTube by a user called Mr. Technical Difficult. The account to which the video was uploaded contains a number of other videos that are simply pranks, so that calls into question whether or not it's real. There's something ridiculously creepy about the doll. This is certainly a lot more exciting than a weekend break at Disney. A lot of viewers agreed with what I've already suggested. Why would you open that? YouTuber Gary Slay commented. Now Chucky is gonna murder everyone because he's free. YouTuber Skittles Main also wrote, the doll was most likely haunted, and someone put it in the crate down the river. That might be why it was all taped up. Let's just hope that wasn't the case.